Hello, my name is Justin King, and this week, Guide is at Labour Party conference in Manchester. While only the post-conference polls and coverage will give us the full story, Miliband's speech may have gone a long way to challenging the narrative that he is not leadership material. Standing in front of a packed hall, Miliband delivered a poised address in which he declared Labour a one-nation party which would fight for all towards a better future for Britain. The speech itself was very light on policies, however, it will be remembered for Miliband's confidence as he smoothly delivered his message from memory without the aid of notes. Since the speech was not pre-released, leaving no text from which observers can check Miliband's accuracy, he may have also convincingly ad-libbed many of the sections of his speech, giving the appearance of a man who has conviction and passion for what he believes. Labour supporters who may have come out of Miliband's speech last year feeling lukewarm now appear to be clutching him to their bosom as the man who will lead them to an electoral majority in 2015. Indeed, the electoral system, a 10% lead in the polls, and their newfound confidence in their leader could give Labour a real advantage. From our perspective, the most interesting outcome, however, will be to see if Miliband's speech spooked the Tories sufficiently enough to move away from a strong economic narrative at their conference to instead focus on trying to knock spots off the opposition. Next week, the Guide will be at Conservative Party conference in Birmingham, where we will continue to give you coverage and updates of the events. Once again, my name is Justin King, and this has been your guide to Labour Party conference.